This is the story of the electric guitar. From the invention in the 1930s to its golden years, right through the phenomenon of the Guitar Hero video game and digital guitars of the future. So it's the story of the guitar, but it's also a series of guitar stories where we're going to meet all kinds of people, from rock stars, teenage virtuosos, to congressmen and CEOs, in an attempt to understand their emotional connection to their guitars.
I think the guitar really kind of chose me. When I went on my honeymoon, not only did I take my guitar, but I took my guitar tech too.
Nothing says rock and roll and sex like a low-strung, low-hung electric guitar.
It's hard to hug a Steinway.
You can really place your emotion into it.
When I play the guitar, it takes me to an amazing place where time disappears. I love my guitar.
So where does this passion come from? And the power? Why do normal, rational people mortgage their homes to afford a particular vintage Les Paul or a Stratocaster?
The Les Paul flame top has always been the pinnacle of collectible guitars.
The guy wanted $3,000 for it, and I said, are you kidding? That's not worth no $3,000. It'll never be worth that much.
No, this one is $350,000.
Should have bought it.
But when you look at the impact that this has had on our society, I mean, clearly the Beatles changed the way we live.
Why we, Hungarians, Poles, Czechs, and Russians, brought down the communist system is because of rock and roll and blue jeans.
This is the way you get to freedom right here.
Freedom to express, freedom to communicate your deepest and innermost feelings from your soul to your fellow human beings.
I can speak through that and tell the whole world that I exist and I have this beautiful thing in me, you know? I can express myself.
What they all have in common is their passion for the instrument and a quest to find their own personal tone. For surfers, it's the perfect wave. But for guitar players, perfect tone is an endless quest.
Tone to me is a sound that pleases me. Don't ask me what it is.
Tone is your signature of what you feel, what comes out of your belly.
What it really comes down to is your body and how it reacts to the guitar that you play. It's really the flash on the wooden strings and some electricity running through it.
I think tone is basically what you feel in your soul.
The best form of expression that I'm capable of. That person that goes out and does the hour and a half gig, for that hour and a half, that's who I am, more than at any other time.
I've been my whole life dreaming of this sound that no one has heard, but I hear it in my head.
I'm gonna do this till I die, folks.
So why do people love the guitar? They're beautiful. They let you express your deepest emotions. They make you look cool. They could be a ticket to somewhere you want to go. And they've changed the world. But for me, I just love to play. Gotta find some tone of my own.